finally get to meet you.
I'm Jerry Golden.
And I'm Martha Golden. And we are the owners of the Little Letter Mine.
We know more about your place than we do you.
I see you've been there.
Yes, we have.
Can't wait to hear what they got to say about it.
We'd be really excited if they came back with rich ore, because that would mean that we would be able to pay for all the renovations we wanted to do for the house.
Thanks. Are we rich?
We'll get to all that. We'll get to all that. So
we got a lot of good ideas from what we've seen. We want to bounce some of those off you and see what you guys think.
Yeah, we'll give you guys the bathroom you want and completely renovate your cabin. But probably the biggest issue on the inside is the electrical. We've got to address that somehow.
You mean the wires don't, they work good as clothes hangers.
I'll just pretend I didn't hear that.
I do not want to hear, oh man.
Just kidding. Yeah.
That's right.
Those are our biggest concerns, is fire hazards, things like that. We got to get that figured out. You know, cosmetic stuff, take it or leave it. But boy, if you're gonna have people in there, especially your grandkids, it's gotta be something you guys are comfortable with, and we're comfortable with as well too.
Let's go over some of this on the outside. Like this was one of the things that I noticed, was this beam here. You can see there's a nice
little bow to that.
Yes, so maybe we kind of fix up this beam. I mean, that's just one thing structurally that we wanna do. Some of the other things we saw, where were the, like here, we've got to fix up all this stuff,
yeah.
Trim.
Yeah, that needs all.
The moisture's just killing it. All the it's just destroying that wood.
Yeah. And then the deck, what are your thoughts?
The deck's in pretty good shape. I mean, I think if we pressure wash the deck off and reseal it, tighten some screws down here and there.
So here, I think we want to get rid of the rails. Let's get rid of these guys.
Yep.
We're going to refinish all this stuff here, clean it up, make it look nice.
I like that.
Okay.
Are you fair with that? You like that idea?
Oh, let's do that.
I like it.
That sounds good. Right. Thank you. And I cannot wait to stay up there when this is done.
We're ready to get work on it.
I love this.
We can't either.
I think we did okay, giving them use of the property for 5 years, for a few months, and I'd be more than happy to share it with them.
Good morning, guys.
Morning.
So this is it. The Golden Residence.
It's the first day, and we've got to do some construction. So we brought in a crew. Nice job. One of the things we got to do today is power wash the deck. So if you can get the paint off.
Right, so anything that's flaking has to come off.
Has to come off. It just has to be done.
Power washing the deck is a sexy job, man. Wet and sexy. Yeah, it's a big mess. Paint chips in your eyes, paint chips in your boots. Yeah, it's a terrible job. Wet, wet. But at least it's not raining, so it could be worse.
We're gonna take off the railings off the stairs too, just kind of make it flow a little better. I mean, that's the plan.
With those wings off the deck, it looks a lot better. It just looks cleaner and more open. It makes the deck look bigger.
Part of our negotiation with Jerry and Martha is that they're gonna do some of the work themselves. And for the past couple of weeks, they've been doing exactly that. So today, we're headed up there and take a look at what they've been able to do.
See what they done.
Oh, wow, they did a great job on this floor.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
We need to hire them.
This looks really good. Their kids and grandkids are gonna be so excited. Very impressive. All right, let's figure out the bathtub. So today, we have to do the bathroom upstairs.
Sink there, wall here.
Where's the potty? You gotta have that in here. Here?
Gotta be.
That's a tight fit. Don't stand up fast.
Well, it'll come off. If the tub was to sit right where it's sitting, if we just flip the tub.
Sure.
And then the toilet sit right here.
The bowl about right here. Then you could just roll into the tub.
Fresh as a daisy.
Yeah.
So if you think the 30-inch door, Alex, right here.
Somewhere in there, yeah. He even marked it. So that's probably a good sign. We've got to frame in two walls. We've got to get the tub, you know, positioned in there.
what we did is we just sided all this as quick as we could, left the door in there, let the boards run long, and we're just gonna cut them out and go quick. And the other advantage of that is the boards are gonna line up perfect on both sides of the door, so that's it. At least get the thing sort of lined up so we can bring a plumber in and get this bathroom operating.
One of the things we also wanted to do for Goldens was their kids like shooting skeet, the grandkids like shooting skeet, and they've been whipping them by hand off the deck.
So what do you think, somewhere around here?
So Alex and I had a great idea. Let's get an electric thrower and put it down underneath the deck.
Man, you stand up there. How long is that remote?
12 feet.
Plenty long enough. So we can run that thing up there?
Here's the problem. That tree. I mean, if that was gone, man, it'd open up this path right here. That's huge. We can use that tree.
For the front?
Yes, it'd be perfect, man.
All right, let's do that. Just worked out in our favor that we could take that tree down and use it as a header on that porch.
Sweet!
Dimensions of it are perfect.
For about 15 and a half, 16 to the base.
It worked out very, very well.
How's that?
Awesome.
It's the day before the reveal in the Goldens.
Kevin figured out the best way to solve the electrical problem was just to rip it out and start over. And the cool thing is that now enables us to do solar.
After talking with Kevin, we thought it was a really great opportunity to help out this family out here with their mining claim. And we just got excited about the prospect of getting out here in the mountains and showing off what solar energy can do for this type of installation.
So Goldens Electrical inside their house, the infrastructure was a mess. But now this whole thing's been cleaned up, it's up to code, and now they can go off-grid and utilize the sun to pull their energy.
And now all we have to do is turn the cabin back over to Jerry and Martha's family. Today's the day we're gonna reveal the Goldens cabin to them.
Jerry and Martha!
What are you guys doing?
Hi, guys!
Good, how are you two?
How are you doing?
We got one more thing for you guys, we'll bring it right over.
One of the things we promised was a gun rack.
Oh, wow. My goodness! That's great.
You gotta have a shotgun rack if you're gonna shoot clays.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, wow.
That is so cool.
Did you make that?
Yeah.
That is amazing.
So Kevin just whips up this gun rack.
This piece of wood is actually reclaimed from that tree right there.
Oh.
Wow, that is great, guys.
You did an amazing job. All right, well, what do you say we show the kids?
You betcha.
After you guys.
Hi, guys.
How are you doing?
Hello, kiddos.
That is a big group.
Hi, guys.
Hey, sweetie. Hey, bud. Hey,
good to see you guys.
Yeah, so welcome, everybody. I'm Alex, it's Kevin, and we've done some work. We've reclaimed this little cabin here. Going in.
Oh, wow.
Oh, nice.
Good. Wow. Great. I love it. Awesome. It's cozy.
Yeah. I love the new floor plan, and we're just excited to come up and start utilizing it.
So this whole new island, all new floors. And then we planed down all the logs and lacquered them all down.
The Goldens did a great job in that house. We're professional crews that do this all the time, and their work was on par with that.
They had a solar system on the roof, so you're running on functioning solar system right now. I mean, we've cut down on some of that fire hazard you once had. That's right.
We did a bunch of stuff upstairs, too, so maybe we can check that out, or if you guys want to go up there. A new bathroom. That's right.
No more heading downstairs.
How do you like that sink?
I love it.
Isn't that amazing?
It's just, I'm hardly out of words.
They are awestruck.